Hey kids, welcome back to another video. Right now, I'm in my car, and I'm in San Diego right now. And guys, I am doing the 24-hour challenge in my car. I think that's gonna be cool. I got everything ready. My teddy bear, my pillow. I got my nice car, and it is a brand new car. If you've seen my old car, it's either in like my music videos, like Heavy Dirty Soul. It was in that. It's also in other stuff. And so, yeah, I'm in San Diego right now. What time is it?
I don't have my phone. Wait, I think I do.
No, I have my... My phone is in my backpack. So, let me see what time it is. Okay, guys, it is 7:42. So, it doesn't look... Actually, it looks pretty dark. But, yeah, it doesn't look that dark right now. Look, the back seats recline. And I am in because I might see Cooper. Coop's seen one too, here. But yeah, see, look at this. We had all our stuff here. So, yeah, I think I'm all set. Let me go get my phone. I will be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Actually, I shouldn't have my glasses on. Yeah, I'm nearsighted, so I'm not allowed to have my glasses on while I'm on, like, technology, because, you know, it's close. So I'm gonna take them off, but I'm in my car right now. My brand new car. I have the keys right now. So right now, look at my phone and check the time. Yeah. I am all set for the night. I'm gonna turn this backlight on. On in here. Something's coming on. It's right now. Okay, guys. Take off my glasses. Put them on here. Okay, guys. So, I'm everything ready. Let me show you the time. Phone, if I can even find it. I mean, we didn't fly here. We rode in our car. I mean, of course, that's how our car got here. But you know, so I have a lot of stuff in here. Yep. So,
you know what? My phone might not even be.
I don't know my phone, but it's gonna be okay. So yeah, I'm gonna go find my phone and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I am back and should light me up. Trying to find my phone. Honestly, I think I can find my phone anywhere in here. It's not gonna turn up. But I'll just show you a screenshot of the time. When it's 3 a.m. How crazy. See, I'm gonna be like, it's gonna be so crazy. So, see you guys in a little bit. Okay, hey guys, it is 3 a.m. right now. Currently, I know it doesn't look that that dark outside, but it is because it like rained today and stuff. And if you don't know what 3 a.m. is, basically, it's the witching hour. It is so like witching hour is so crazy and scary, like. Honestly, I don't know. And it's that time right now, so I hope nothing weird happens. So hopefully I'll see you guys in the morning and I'll show you if anything weird goes on. Okay guys, so I just got out of the car. It's like 4 a.m. right now. Like it's 4 a.m. right now. And why is this gate open? Can you guys really see it? I don't know if you guys can really see anything. Oh, the backlight is still turned off from. Yeah, so
See this gate fencing right here? It's supposed to be like that, but this was open. Like, I just noticed that. Like, seriously, that is so crazy. I'm gonna leave it open now. Sorry. Yeah. Whoa, guys, I just realized, why is the back door open? That. Whoa!
Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment. Slowly, slowly. You fit me, telling me love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal.